Fellas, we finally did it. We got the content creator role. Let's go. Now, it has been a painful month trying to get this role, with rejection, drastic changes, a long wait, and a lot more, which we'll get to soon. But firstly, I just wanted to say the main reason I got this role is because of you guys loving my content and subscribing. So thank you all so much for your constant love and support and bearing with my god-awful upload schedule. Anyway, now that's out of the way, you may be wondering, what does the content creator role actually give you? Well, it isn't that exciting. The biggest feature you unlock is obviously the free cam, which is very handy for shots, especially since they ruined first person mode. Why do you make it so the mouse is stuck in the center? What was the point? It makes playing in first person so much more annoying. This game sucks. As well as this, you get a cool content creator name tag that allows you to show off to other people and get harassed by fans. Not only this, but you get some exclusive chats in the TDS Discord server and a special role in the Roblox group. Now it's time to explain the complicated journey I took to get this role. On the 23rd of June, after releasing my silly loadouts video, I hit 2,500 subscribers. Very excitedly, I quickly submitted my request, as it says you need 2,500 subscribers and 3 videos to get the role. What it doesn't tell you is there is a bunch of other really important rules that you also need to qualify for. And so I was rejected for 3 rules. 1, I was inconsistent. 2, my videos were too short. And 3, I didn't have enough videos on TDS. Not only are none of these mentioned, they are complete nonsense. There are so many exceptions to this rule, it's actually absurd. I was so annoyed at these poor and hypocritical rules, I wrote a whole script complaining about it. Here's the thumbnail I made, and don't even lie, that's a pretty cool thumbnail. But luckily for me, there were talks at the time about how crap these rules were. YouTubers who just recorded for 40 minutes and uploaded the footage had the same requirements as YouTubers who spent tens of hours working on high quality edits, which led to a drastic change in the rules. These new rules were a lot more flexible, being more lenient for higher quality YouTubers and being stricter on lower quality YouTubers, which is great as my longer upload schedule and shorter videos, which were not allowed before, were now eligible. However, there was no update to the content creator support page. I only found out because my friend Minty shared them with me. If I wasn't friends with him, I would have just kept working on videos without realizing I was now eligible, which is definitely an issue. If any admins are watching, please post the full rules on the support tab, as it would really help out new creators. And if you're considering becoming a YouTuber, you can pause and read the new rules here, as they're very important. Anyway, I reapplied, feeling great that the admins had listened to other YouTubers' criticisms and were fixing the very poor system. And I waited. And waited. And waited. Usually it takes about 2 to 4 days for a response, but I had to wait over 20 days because the admins were busy sorting out the new system. But finally, I got a response. Except I didn't! I was told I had to delete my video about the fake RDC shooting threat, as it was too sensitive. Which I guess is fair enough, but it's clear the admin didn't watch the video. I made the thumbnail very edgy to get more clicks, but the video itself is completely innocent. But oh well. But anyway, I waited a few more days and I received another message saying I had been accepted. I had finally done it. After an entire month, I had finally gotten the content creator role. Although there are still some flaws in the system, like toxic ejection being rejected for a second time despite being completely eligible, which is just absurd. But it's much better overall, and I'm glad the admins took the time to revamp it, so thank you so much, guys. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.